Seven Wonders of the Underwater World. Palau, Palau, officially the Republic of Palau, is an island country in the Micronesia subregion of Oceania in the Western Pacific. The republic consists of approximately 340 islands and connects the western chain of the Caroline Islands with parts of the Federated States of Micronesia. Belles Barrier Reef. The Belles Barrier Reef is a series of coral reefs straddling the coast of Belles in Australia, roughly 300 meters offshore in the north and 40 kilometers in the south within the country limits. It is Belles's top tourist destination, popular for scuba diving and snorkeling. It is also vital to the country's fishing industry. Great Barrier Reef. The Great Barrier Reef is the world's largest coral reef system, composed of over 2,900 individual reefs and 900 islands stretching for over 2,300 kilometers, located in the Coral Sea, off the coast of Queensland, Australia. The Great Barrier Reef can be seen from outer space and is the world's biggest single structure made by living organisms. This reef structure is composed of and built by billions of tiny organisms known as coral polyps. Deep sea hydrothermal vents. Hydrothermal vents are fissures on the seabed from which geothermally heated water discharges. They are commonly found near volcanically active places, areas where tectonic plates are moving apart at mid-ocean ridges, ocean basins, and hotspots. The dispersal of hydrothermal fluids throughout the global ocean at active vent sites creates hydrothermal plumes. Galapagos Islands. The Galapagos Islands are an archipelago of volcanic islands in the eastern Pacific, located around the equator 900 kilometers west of South America. The Galapagos are famous for their large number of endemic species, which were studied by Charles Darwin in the 1830s. All of these islands are protected as part of Ecuador's Galapagos National Park and Marine Reserve. Lake Baikal. Lake Baikal is a large rift lake in Russia. Lake Baikal is the world's seventh largest lake by surface area, as well as the second largest lake in Eurasia. It is also the deepest lake, with a maximum depth of 1,642 meters. Lake Baikal is the world's largest freshwater lake by volume, containing 23,615.39 cubic kilometers of water, or 20 to 23% of the world's fresh surface water, more than all of the North American Great Lakes combined. Northern Red Sea. Northern Red Sea, bordered by Saudi Arabia and Yemen on the eastern shore, and Egypt, Sudan, Eritrea, and Djibouti on the western shore. Approximately 40% of the Red Sea is quite shallow, less than 100 meters deep, and about 25% is less than 50 meters deep. The extensive shallow shelves are noted for their marine life and corals. More than 1,000 invertebrate species and 200 types of soft and hard coral live in the sea.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.